I pass the place you always like to go, and I picked up the phone because I thought you would want to know. But I forgot you weren't there. I miss you all these days that I'm reminded of your smile and the funny things you'd say. I see you most at Christmas. You were like a little kid. You always loved a good surprise, and now I must admit that I long more for heaven than I ever did before. You give me one more reason, and each day I want it more. Knowing we can spend a lifetime reminiscing on the past, knowing I will see your face again where tender moments last. Makes it easy to go home.
Praise the Lord.
Deep within the heart has always known that there's freedom. Somehow breathed into the very soul of life. The prisoner, the powerless, the slave have always known it. There's something that keeps reaching for the sky. Begins because a baby fights for freedom, and songs we love to sing have freedom's theme. Some have walked through fire and flood to find
we
see there's a line that is drawn down through the ages. And on that line there stands an old rugged cross. On that cross, a battle is raging. For the gate of man's soul or his law. On one side march the forces of evil, all the demons, all the devils of hell. But all the other, the angels of glory, and they meet on Golgotha's hill.
The earth shakes with the force of the conflict. And the sun refuses to shine. For there hangs God's song in the balance. And then through the darkness he cries. It is finished. The battle is over. It is finished. There'll be no more. It is finished. The end of the conflict. It is finished. And
the battle was still raging. Not all prisoners of war had come home. These were battlefields of my own making.
Will thou be pleased?
plague was swept away. My ambitions, plans, and wishes at my feet in ashes lay. I will praise Him.
Yeah. tell you
where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Oh, where could I go? Seeking a refuge for
and poor contempt.
sorrow and love flow mingled down. Did there such love and sorrow meet? Or thorns compose so for me.